We're going to tie the sheet bend. The sheet bend is a really good knot for tying different size ropes together. So we've got a smaller rope here and a larger rope. We're going to start by putting a loop in this larger rope. With the smaller rope, it's going to come up through that loop, across, underneath. Now it threads through like so between the smaller rope and the top rope. You can see that now tightens correctly.